Our coffee is awesome, but you know what? Everybody says that. What's really awesome is our approach to people, right? So we believe in supporting people and building a life they love. Now that finds its way into the franchise community, and that finds its way actually into the consumer community, right? So every Big B Coffee becomes the center of the community wherever they are. And I think that that's the thing that keeps bringing people back. So we started in 1995 with an original location in East Lansing, Michigan, opened a second location in 1997, started franchising in 1999. And in that year, we went from 2 to 4 locations. And frankly, it's just never stopped since we began franchising. Now we have 250 locations and another 60 locations on the way.
I believe that our focus on community sets us apart from other brands. We're independently owned and operated. So every franchise owner is a local person in the stores, participating locally and creating fanatics that want to be a part of our business, because we support them and in turn they support us.
We have great relationship with our franchisees, and we work together to continue to grow the business year in and year out. We have a lot of franchisees that are in our system that have been with us for over a decade, and they're continuing to add stores.
Nearly half the people signing up for a new location are current owner-operators. When the people that are operating the system today are all signing up for another one and another one, I think that that is the largest sort of endorsement of a system that could be.
You're not in this alone. You're never going to be in this alone, whether it's from a marketing perspective, whether it's from a operational perspective. We're one big family here. And so if you have any questions, or you have maybe even an idea, a concern, you can always call and reach out to any of us here, and we're here to help. Now is a great time to bring Big B Coffee to your market. We have seen significant amount of growth over the past 25 years, and we have a support infrastructure that continues to improve and evolve as we continue to grow. And there is no better time than right now.